Hey, Out Late But Great, this is Jim here from Ohio, and it is Friday, and I am your host on Fridays here on this channel. So anyway, guys, before we get to the topic of the week, I'd like to, first of all, say I'm so sorry, Michelle, about your dad. I know what you're going through. I've been there, done that. There's really nothing you can say. You know, when you lose somebody that you love, it's horrible, basically. But you know what? You're going to see him again. And I know that for sure. I really do. This place here is just a stopping off place. It's a very brief, actually a very brief stopping off place. This is not our home. Our home is somewhere else. And we will see them again. We will. So anyway, I'm so sorry. So guys, wow, we had such a great time in California. We were on vacation last week. Dave has lots of cousins out there in the Bay Area, so we spent some time with them. We went to Carmel, we went to Monterey, we were in Livermore, then he has other cousins up in Placerville, California, which is up by Lake Tahoe, which was fun. The weather was absolutely gorgeous the entire time we were there. There wasn't a cloud in the sky, and it was like in the mid-70s, and just blue skies. And no humidity, which is, you know, when it gets hot here in this part of the country, it gets really humid, but out there it doesn't. So, but one of the other really, really fun things, and I want to thank you guys again. Dave and I spent some time with Jay and Brian LeFou on their channel, Depfox. They live in Santa Rosa. You guys, I don't know what to say. I'm telling you. If you watch their channel, you know they're special people, but seeing them in person magnifies it by a million. They took us to wine tasting. They took us to the Coppola Winery. They showed us around their little town. Jay took us to the Charles Schultz Museum, which I didn't even know Charles Schultz was from Santa Rosa. And then Dave actually took over the kitchen and made dinner one night. So we had a lot of fun. We really did. And you know, they're kids. They're so well behaved. I couldn't believe it because we had just been with some other people who had children right around the same age, and they were bad. They really, really, really were. But Daniel and Selena, I mean, they are so well behaved and so intelligent. They showed me their report cards, and they're like all A's. So whatever you guys are doing, you're doing it right. You really are. And it makes me so mad when I hear these crazy, ridiculous religious people say that gay people have no business adopting children. They really should have a look at the LeFou family before they make those statements, because I'm telling you, if I wasn't in my 50s, I'd want to be adopted by them too. So yeah. Okay, so on to the topic. The topic of the week is, do you think it's possible, if you are gay, to fall in love with someone of the opposite sex? That is a really tough one. It really is. If I'm going by myself, I would say no. I really would, because sexual attraction is pretty important when it comes to a relationship and falling in love. I am gay. I have always been gay. I'm not even just a tiny little bit straight. I mean, I have always been attracted to men, and I've never ever been attracted to women. So the whole bisexual thing has always been really, really hard for me to deal with. I just don't understand it. To me, if you had a Playboy magazine here and a Playgirl magazine here, I know I'd look over here at the Playgirl. There would be no, I'm just not interested in it. So I don't think, as far as myself is concerned, that could ever be possible. But you know, I can't speak for anybody else. I know a lot of gay men will say that they are bisexual because they've actually had sexual relations with women, and but in the end they always go back to men. So like I said, I don't know. But whatever makes you happy on this planet and as long as you're not hurting anybody else, then you can do whatever you want to, as far as I'm concerned. I don't judge anyone. So, yeah, that's my whole take on that. Guys, look at it, these leaves. Oh, my God. I just was out here for 2 hours. So fall is here, and I think probably next week I'm going to have to take all this furniture into the shed and say goodbye till next year. So anyway, that's all that's really going on here. We're back from vacation and had a great time, and you guys are the best. Take care now. Bye-bye.